How you doing? Me and the Butch coming at you. I wanted to show you this camera. Check out this freaking game camera. A friend of mine told me. Fucking sweet, huh? I'm actually going to be setting this up down in the power lines to try to film some packs of coyotes and their puppies. I gotta go put that dog on the couch. Dog, up! Yeah, so I'm going to be filming a lot of, I'm going to try to film the coyote puppies. So, they're mating now, they take 58 days gestation. We should have them about mid-April, probably, beginning to mid-April, late April. All of April will be puppy month for coyotes, and we got a lot of them. I was coming up 236 the other day from my parents, and I actually spotted one on somebody's lawn, so, everything's going pretty good today. This is day. Still not smoking. I haven't had a fucking cigarette. You know I want one. I have been vaping with my THC vapes. So. That's still happening. But. I actually haven't been smoking pot for a month or two. And, so I'm picking these THC vapes back up. You know, I've only smoked a few times, and been a little, stoned the past couple of days. yeah, this is it's a cool life game cam. It took me a while to figure out how to set it up, I admit, but now that it's set up, it's gonna be sweet. So, I'm gonna go set that up tomorrow down on the power lines, go for a little hike. Still got my favorite tool cup. Coffee just isn't the same without a cigarette, though. I do have... Everything's fucking binging here. I do have... nobody really. Spearmint toothpicks. Show you. Nicotine toothpicks. I think I might have showed you these already. I was kind of stoned last night when I posted a video. So what's everybody think about this coronavirus thing, huh? The U.S. government's now going to filter all information that we get. It has to go through Trump to Mike Pence. So they're not even going to let the professionals tell us what's fucking going on for real. This is not good. Yep, we are now in a communist government. Profile. So, I hope everybody's happy. It's gonna be hell. So, by the election, everybody ought to be about sick. You know, now they're telling people that are healthy should not wear respirator masks or any face masks, and people that are sick should be the ones wearing them. You know why? Because they don't have enough. Can't make them fast enough. No. And Trump telling people that that vaccine would be out shortly is a lie. Anthony Fauci followed him up last night and explained that it was going to be 18 months because you got to do trials and all this other shit. Ain't going to happen. Well, and this virus ain't that bad. I don't know why they're doing this. I'm not sure if they're preempting something or what. Got to be suspicious of these fuckers. Alright, hey. Everybody's having a good one. Tomorrow's Friday, yay. Saturday's leap day. Y'all leap to do something, huh? I'm gonna go hiking. The weather's been awesome. We have no snow here anymore. It's gone. Rained off today. We had a few snow banks. They're gone. They have some over at Elliott and South Berwick, but Kittery got none. The coastline's got none. And it was again 45 degrees today. It's been 45, 50 all week. So, you gotta love this kind of fucking weather. I know my dogs do. Going in with some tests tomorrow. And I'm done for the weekend, so we'll see what goes on. I'm interested to see what goes on with this virus thing now that Trump's messed it all up. So, alright, peace. Have a good day.